Can't believe I found the Aqua Bomb in Costco for $24.99 while Sephora is selling for $38. I'm adding it to the cart right now, y'all.